City of Hope, a lovely day for home.